She called me around 2:50, 3 o'clock. She told me that she's in one of the classroom closet area. She always texts to us what's going on, and last day she already escaped from there. She's so happy now, but everything is so went very bad.